All right, so you may be wondering, can I attend open houses? Of course you can. There's a real convenience. You can go see a property without me. Now, obviously the downside of that is you don't have me to point things out, to lend my advice, but all of us, there's nobody that can be in two places at once, right? So if you wanna go see some open houses, maybe there's one just down the street, maybe there's one that just makes sense time-wise, right? We don't have to set up a showing, we just go to an open house. You're welcome to do that, no problem whatsoever. Now, keep in mind a couple of things. When you're going through an open house, there's gonna be an agent hosting that house. That agent likely represents the seller, or that's somebody that the listing agent has had come sit in for that open house. Nonetheless, they represent the seller and the seller's interests, right? Not yours. So be careful, be tight-lipped about your situation. Don't divulge too much personal information. Now, keep in mind also that that agent might give you false information. The agent might say, this property is worth X, and we know that it's not worth that, right? Maybe we get some information like they don't say anything bad about the neighbors, but we know that the neighbors have dogs that bark all the time. They may not tell you that stuff. But I would suggest that you ask a lot of questions while you're there. So be aware of kind of your surroundings, take in what you're seeing, and then do some recon. You can ask the agent. It's no problem to talk to the agent, right? Just don't share your information. But you want to get as much information as possible. Let them know, of course, that we're working together. You can take some of our business cards. Now, they may ask you to sign in. Why don't you just leave my name right in the sign in? And so that way, because their purpose is to take the sign-in list, and then they're going to make some calls and follow up with people. Hey, what'd you think of the house? You know, do you want to move forward with it? Are you interested in making an offer? If that's the case, then just have them call me, right? So just leave my name in the sign-in, right? And then have fun. A lot of times people serve terrible cookies that, like, every real estate agent serves these bad cookies. Check them out. Check out the, you know, and have some bubbly, whatever it is that they're handing out. Just have fun. It's fun to go check out open house to open house to open house on a Saturday. So, let us know how it goes.